one, they're musicians. Because musicians get fucked.
What, 3 or 4 cents? Not that bad.
No, it is low. It's ridiculous. It's like...
Really?
I think it's fractions like of a cent. The streaming rates are based off of... Holy fuck. They're based off of the 1996 Telecommunications Act. So, like, they haven't really been...
What's that shadow in the water? That's crazy.
Isn't it from our trucks?
No, or... it looked like a Coke can or a bottle.
Oh, the shadow's probably from the prop that we jumped off of.
Oh, yeah. How appropriate, driving sand cakes on sand.
This ain't sand, that's kid litter.
Same shit.
It slows you down like you're driving a kitty litter.
Yeah. And away we go. And away, I'm stuck in a tree. Alright. Okay.
Hell's topper.
Hell.
That's great. Bet you can't do that again.
No. I didn't try.
Oh, nice checkpoint. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I hate this hill. So hard to get up.
I didn't get that. Oh, man, I got, like, within 5 feet of that thing and then it slipped out. Oh.
Yeah.
Fuck that rock.
Well, at least I made a second try that time. And then I blow up on the way down. Wow, black screen. Yeah, it's gonna take me a while to respawn, huh? All right, 2 tries to get up, 2 tries to get down.
Fuck.
Oh.
Come on.
Watch out, Cougar.
John, where?
Oh, and another cougar. Wow. A lot of cougars just like to stroll around on this ridge.
I was like
Bill's
cougar?
Yeah, this is where they hang out.
Fuck.
I like to scream from the mountaintops.
There's the third one.
Cars just to put fucking animals in this game.
Yeah, that's why.
It's not Grand Theft Auto anymore. It's Grand Red Dead. It's Grand Theft Redemption.
Oh, there's a cougar there. Oops. I think it's just walking. Like I was driving right next to it. There.
Racing against you. Oh no.
Clear
no,
it. Oh, that's kind of funky.
Just like real life, right? It's like
yeah. Just totally.
I mean, I drive by cougars all the time. They don't care.
No.
Stop rolling, you fuck.
Oh. I didn't just run into that one. That one ran into me.
I don't think I've actually come across a cougar in real life.
You might have. You might not have known it.
Yeah, I mean, they hide and watch me. They've probably seen me.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't think they're... Wait, down in Oregon, right?
Yeah, Oregon. Yeah, we got them up here.
Yeah, okay. Well, yeah, you definitely got them in the area.
Come on, flip over.
I've been in the forest many times. I've done a lot of mountain biking. Serious? God damn it.
Checkpoint 26 of 83. Oh my god. Shit.
It was a pretty long race.
Oh, I'm not complaining. I just taken aback when I saw that. I was like, oh my god. Like 6 minutes and still 50 checkpoints left. 60.
Yeah, this one's last because it's the longest. It's not actually the hardest, but it's...
Oh, yeah.
It's just really long.
That's what she said.
You know, when they're done well, I like long tracks. You know, it's the kind of thing that keeps your attention the whole time. It's not just...
Yeah, as long as it's entertaining, yeah, exactly.
That's a cool... Oh, I like that. That big kicker ramp.
Yeah. There's a couple of them.
Whose track is this? Is this a drummer track?
It's Tasmania.
Tasmania, okay. Is he actually from Tasmania? Mm. Oh no, that's not good.
He might be American. I thought he was American.
No. Landed wrong coming off that jump boost and rolled down the other side of the mountain.
Oh no! There we go. Yeah, the bridges are cool.
That drop section between that going down the hill, there's that checkpoint on the far side of the creek. I went a little bit to the left and I ended up hitting one of those boost pads on the way down.
Yeah, the boost pad is for going up, not going down.
No. Come on! Oh.
Works really good getting you to the top of the hill.
Yeah, if you hit it right.
I think I'm supposed to be over here.
Well, don't get caught.
Ahem.
Oh, we're not going this way. Damn it.
Oh, yeah. The actual way to go is so much easier than the way I was going. Slow. I like his. Oh, he made his own bridge over here. Except when you hit the wood inside, you go, you might fall through.
I didn't hit the checkpoint.
It's a little too far to the left. Dang it.
Damn it.
That is not the way I was supposed to go.
Oh, now I went too far to the right. Shit. Now it wasn't.
Ah, perfect that time. Trucks have tough axles to handle those drops.
Windows, too. Tires.
Yeah. Haven't popped a tire, haven't broken an axle. This is one tough vehicle.
That's why it's called the Sand King.
Oh! You gotta be kidding me. I'm right there. Dang it.
Oh my god.
There it is.
Somebody kicked loose a rock and it just fucking stopped me dead. Oh, here we go. shit. There's like a gravity anomaly on this hill or something.
Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, it did drown. Huh. Thought I was going to drown it there. There we go. Right, which way was it? Over to these, jump across these rocks. Oh, come on. Seriously.
What the fuck? Are you shitting me? Oh my god, alright.
Stop sliding off to the right. There.
Oh fuck, come on, come on.
I flooded. Ah.
Stupid fucking rocks. Well, that's you.
This is some serious, this is some extreme off-road trucking. Holy shit. Oh, I should have gone faster there. Get me to the fucking checkpoint.
Oh, what the dick is this?
And aim a little more to the right.
Fuck!
You were so close.
This last section is brutal.
Who are you talking to?
You.
Oh.
But you did.
Finally.
Oh, what?
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 Fucking motorboating now? Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah, that's what I did for about 3 minutes.
No, I see the path. The path has been shown.
Seeing it, it's not necessarily guaranteed. Oh, you did it.
Yup. Oh. That shit was fun. It was real, but I can't say it was real fun.
Well, thanks for joining.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
We're hosting.
Yeah, we got a poll.
On the farm.
Yep. Vote for your favorite on the farm.
Okay. All right, guys. Peace out.
All right, have a good one.